Griaß, the measuring hero, Jay here. Today we thought it'd be fun to learn about roll-formed profiles, so we came all the way to the Austrian Alps to visit a company called Welser Profiles, so we could learn how we go from this to this. Let's go find out. All right, so to guide us through the work here that's done at Welser Profiles, we brought in Thomas. Thomas, wow. That's all I can say when I look around. Wow. Thanks for having us. Thanks for hosting us.
Jay, welcome to our facility. Welcome at Welser Profiles.
Great. Now, I understand that before we dive in, that Welser Profiles has a long history. Can you talk about that history?
For sure. Our history is really quite long. We are experienced for more than 360 years in the metal industry, yes. 360 years ago, for sure, we were no roll forming company. We were a small forge here in this area.
Okay.
We did agriculture products and kitchen equipment. Yes, in the 1960s, we started with the first roll forming process. And since this time, we developed to a global player in roll forming.
Okay, I have to stop you because what is roll forming? Yeah. I don't understand what those are.
I will show you the roll forming process. In simple words, it means making out complex profiles of a flat metal. We need the profiles nearly everywhere. If you look outside the window, there are profiles inside. If you look in a car, we have a lot of profiles in a car, in the trailer, in a lot of industries, there are profiles inside.
Got it. So these are like beams that either provide strength or provide guidance or whatever.
Whatever is needed. Wow. We band it to a profile, and the profile has really special properties.
It's crazy because, to be honest with you, it's not something I think about. But you're right, just as you say, it's everywhere. Now, as I was walking around out here, I saw a sign that said green steel. What?
Yeah.
What's green? I've never heard of green steel. What is that?
It's not the color green.
Okay.
It means carbon optimized steel. As you know, we all need to care about the environment, mm-hmm. and especially Welser Profiles is a family-owned company. We're thinking generations, and we need to look into the future, and this carbon optimized steel, we make one step in this direction.
Yep. No, you don't last for generations by not caring about the environment.
That's
so that
correct,
sounds great.
Yes.
All right, so we have raw material here that's brought in. What happens after that?
Yeah. The first step is that we split the mother coils to rings, and then with the slitted raw material, we go to one of our production lines.
Okay.
We have different production lines for different material sizes. Mm-hmm. So we use smaller lines to form a material with 0.5 millimeter thickness, and for sure bigger lines for 8 millimeter thickness.
Got it. How many lines do you have here?
In total, the whole company has 90 profiling lines.
Wow.
We have them in Austria, here in our facility, in Germany, and in the US.
Got it. Okay. I heard a bunch of things. can you help explain to me? We bring these to these lines, and how is it, what happens?
Yes, in very simple words, we put holes in the material, bend it, and make a final product.
Got it. All right, so forming, how does that happen?
Yes, as you can see, there are a lot of rolls.
Yeah.
And we are bending the flat metal step by step to the final process. And if it's a closed section, we weld in the end of the line the part.
Got it.
All the rolls, all the tools, are engineered here in Austria from our colleagues, and deliver these tools, which were engineered and manufactured in Austria, to all our production plants.
Got it. Great. Okay, so after you make the profile, what's the next step?
Yes, the last step here on the production line is the cutoff.
Okay.
And after cutoff, we mainly have the final product.
Okay.
For sure, it's possible to have an additional secondary like banding, laser cutting or something else. But mostly we have the final product at the end of the roll forming line.
I think we're getting a firmer understanding of traditionally how we do it. But is there, there's got to be some measuring challenges here. How do you measure these things? As they are they in process or are they?
Yes, for sure. Measuring is very important for us to deliver high quality products to the customer. Mm-hmm. And therefore we use a lot of different methods. For sure, state of the art is CMM measurement. We're using the CMM for measure the final product, but also for measuring the tools.
Sure.
And our equipment.
Yep. So it sounds like we use some traditional methods, and we do appreciate that you are looking to size for to be part of your quality journey for here. But I understand that you are beginning development on the next phase for Welser. Is there any possibility for us to have a look at that?
Yes, for sure. We are already working on the next generation. I have something in my mind I can show you. Let's have a walk to the next step. I will show you something.
Okay, great. Thanks. Thomas, thanks for the sneak peek at this, at your next production line. What's going to happen back here?
Yes, we have here the full automatic measurement cell. We use robotic, as you mentioned, and the size EI cell. In this cell, we do a 100% check in future of a final product. We need this to ensure the quality that our customer has really 100% checked. Profiles or products.
Yeah, that's great. I loved learning about the company and learning all of the technology that you put into it. And thank you for honoring us to be part of the story and to launch you into the future. The AI Cell Trace, I've seen this before. It's a great product. Thanks for choosing us and appreciate it.
Thank you for joining us today, and also thank you for the support in the past for all our CMM and other measurement stuff, and also for supporting us with the EI cell.
Great.
Looking forward for a good cooperation in the future.
Great. Thomas, thank you. And for you out there, hope you enjoy our little look at rolled profiles and meeting Welser profiles in the meantime. Don't forget to stay safe and stay healthy. We'll see you next time.